from the everlasting to the world we live, the Father's only Son. Yes, you can live from the everlasting to the world we live, the Father's only Son. Again on high, you open the way for the world to live again. Hallelujah! For all you've done, you live, you live, you die, you rose again on high, you open the way for the world to live again.
You've done in our life, oh God. Yes, Lord God. We humble ourselves to you, Lord, and acknowledge your presence, Lord, to be with us. Thank you, Jesus, for your goodness in our life. We pour out our hearts and worship to you, Lord God, for you are good, Lord, and you are worthy to be praised. Hallelujah, Jesus. Come, church, lift up your hands to God. Let's worship together. Let the King of Lord, let the King of my heart be the mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from. Oh, he is my song. Lift up your voice. Let the King of my heart be the shadows where I hide, the ransom for my. Oh, he is my son. You are good, good. Oh, Savior, good. You are good, good. Oh, you are good, good. Oh, you are good, good. Yes, Lord. The King of my heart be the weight inside my sails, the anchors and the waves. Oh, he is my son. Let the King of my heart, let the King of my heart be the fire inside my veins, the echoes of my days. Oh, he is my son. Come on, say it again. Let the King. The King of my heart be the fire inside my. never gonna let me down. Come on, church, sing it out.
No, never gonna let, you never gonna let me down. No, 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 never gonna let, you never gonna let me down.
Yes, Lord, you are.
No, never gonna let, you never gonna let.
We're going to continue on with our time of worship right now. For those who, if you need a time of a healing prayer on yourself or for someone else that you know, your loved ones or your friends, that you want to stand in the gap to pray for them, I'd like to welcome you all to the front. You know, we want to pray and stand together with you all. Right, come on, pastors here. Ron, Yolanda. Yeah, worship team is gone.
Came crashing over me. Who compares to you? You breathe the morning light, the hope of all the earth. Restless
Oh, offered songs of joy. As the morning wakes, we are children give you praise. You are magnificent, eternally wonderful, glorious Jesus. No one ever.
Shall we lift our hands to the Lord?
Bible says, having done all, we stand. We stand against anything that is not of the Lord. And we stand for everything that is of Him. Amen? Amen. Praise the Lord. Please be seated as we continue our worship through our finance. I'm reminded of a quote from Smith Wigglesworth long time ago, but I just happened to read that 2 weeks ago, and it said that strong faith comes out of great challenges. Unless your challenge is big, daunting, the battle is fierce, you will not develop that kind of faith that can move mountains. And I think some of us, as I was been talking with some of our members, brothers and sisters, going through, you guys are going through a difficult time. But I'm glad. Because out of these ordeals, your faith is going to be unshakable. Amen? Amen? It's nothing like going through what Truda mentioned and coming out strong. You know? Now you're not going to be afraid anymore. Right? Any report that comes, you're going to say, I've been through this. And if you hear any brothers or sisters going through this, cancer is nothing. But that experience stays with you. And I believe it becomes a blessing to the body of Christ. Amen. So let's pray for the offering as the ushers prepare. Thank you for your generosity. Father, we thank you. We thank you that you are a God of breakthrough, not just in our own personal life, but in relationships, circumstances we are facing, financial setbacks, whatever they may be. With you, we can go through anything. So even now, we thank you for the opportunity to continue to sow into your kingdom, for the work that you have given us to do. We pray that you will bless it, multiply it, and use it for your glory, so that we may continue to bring this word of life to everyone that comes across our path. We thank you in the name of Jesus. Amen. So you'll dash.